From 2006, young Queenslanders will have to stay in education, training or work until they're 17. Learning or earning. It's a new approach to senior schooling that gives every student every chance for the future.
Authorised by the Queensland Government, Brisbane.